You can be my guiding light. Keep me company in the night. That's all I need, all I want is for you to stay a little longer now. With arms around me like a border, like the air I breathe, I let you in. Keep me warm underneath my skin, 'cause
hey guys, and welcome to my channel, and welcome to a what I eat in a day. I try to drink 3 of those Hydro Flasks a day. I haven't been too good at it, but this whole like past year I was pretty good. I just need to hop back on the train for this year. 2 or 3 is usually good. Hydro Flask is 32 ounce, so I try to drink a lot of water. I have really been liking the Starbucks iced coffee. I can even like drink it black most of the time. It's really easy and smooth, so if you're trying to drink black coffee, I suggest that one. I get it from Target. And so I'm just gonna take you guys through my day, what I eat. I am getting married in the summer, so I'm trying to really stay on track with healthy food and exercise. I'm gonna hop back on that train and eat well. So this is a what I eat in a day. Hopefully I will be able to stay committed to filming all day. If not, I'll finish it up tomorrow. But I first wanted to say that I am really excited to be collaborating with a girl here on YouTube. She is so sweet. Her name is Emmeline, and I love her wedding content. She is also planning her wedding, so we are collaborating because I have a lot of wedding videos here on my channel. I have a playlist if you haven't checked it out. It's just wedding series, I believe. And I have all my videos there, as well as I will try and link a lot of them down below. And my like trying on my wedding dress and all of that. But I really wanted to shout her out because she has really inspired me to do a lot of things that she's doing for her wedding and stuff. She has a video about her venue, which is really sweet. And her video we're collaborating on is actually her bridal shower. So I'm so excited to see her bridal shower. It's gonna definitely give me some inspiration for mine when I do mine later this year in like June. So that'll be really fun to see, and you should definitely check her channel out. Everything will be linked down below. So yes, so since this is wedding related, I thought I would show you guys because our invitations came in the mail yesterday. I'm gonna try and do my best to like cover up the address and show you guys in detail, but I got them from vistaprint.com. I also got our save the dates from there. So if you're looking for some pretty good priced stuff for your wedding when it comes to like invitations and stuff, definitely check them out. Okay, so another reason why I went with Vistaprint is because you can do photos, and there's that. I love the way our names are written out. That's that. Super cute. So this isn't exactly a very like typical what I eat in the day, but I just want to keep it real for you guys. I'm gonna go run to my internship real quick and do some stuff there. It shouldn't take too long, but I know I'm gonna get hungry, so I wanna bring this. This is just the Sabra snacks. It's pretzels up here and hummus down here, and these are the best. They're so good. I like the Simple Break snack packs too. I'm definitely a snack pack person, even though like you could probably just pack this on your own instead of like buying them, but my mother got them, so I'm gonna eat it. But I'm gonna go, and I'll probably be hungry. But anyways, let's go, and I'll update you next time I'm eating. Also, I just posted a new podcast episode with Jennifer Lauren. She's a pretty popular blogger and Instagrammer and stuff like that. So if you wanna check it out, my podcast is just called The Target Girl. Excuse my horrible screen, I still need to get it fixed, but yeah. All right, I'm home now, and I'm gonna make a wrap. This is with barbecue chicken. This is from Sprouts, and then I'm gonna use one of my all-time favorite cheeses, so pepper jack, maybe some avocado too, and some other stuff. I'm using this Trader Joe's glaze, balsamic glaze, like that, and then some salt and some of this oregano, and it's all wrapped up. Oh yeah. Hey guys, so not gonna lie, this is the next day because I just had so much stuff going on yesterday, and then I didn't film what I was eating and stuff, but basically I'm picking up where I like left off, and I had like lunch and everything in the previous clips, but now I'm kind of getting hungry for like a snack, so I'm gonna have avocado toast. And oh, that's my bread, just popped right up. And I'm using the Dave's Killer Bread, and this is great, a lot of grains in here and omega-3s and protein and fiber, so that's always good things to look for in your bread and stuff like that. So gonna chop this up, put it on, and then of course everything but the bagel seasoning from Trader Joe's. Go buy it right now if you don't have it already. And there it is. Also, if you want to know how I curled my hair, I just did a tutorial of it on Instagram, and you can head there and go to my Instagram highlight that says hair, and the whole tutorial is there. I did like Instagram tutorial with my new curler from T3, so really liking it so far. I think it'll really hold up, especially like tomorrow and stuff. So I'll check in with you guys when I get hungry or anything like that. Hopefully I'll go to the gym today or like work out at home or something, because I need to do that. So all right guys, so for dinner I'm gonna have this like grilled chicken, probably like 2 slices, and then I'm gonna put it on some spinach and make like a little salad, and then possibly like put in some added quinoa for some added benefits and all that. I'll try and show you guys what it looks like. All right guys, here it is, and I wish I had more stuff. I did feta cheese in there too.